Okay.
I go driving in the night. I become a baby chauffeur, been demoted from a bloke to a sleeping musing gopher. My eyes are ringed with black, their cries are getting frantic. Life was so much simpler when I was a new romantic. Glancing in the rear view, I can see you start to settle, but then you turn a purple hue and start screaming heavy metal. It's fine because I love you and I would never trade your mother, but in future I'll be abstinent or double up the rubber. Where am I now? What is my name? Are these my kids? Am I insane? Drive all night. It's hard, this child rearing. Keep the gear, change is light. In a bit to calm their breathing. It's a sleepless violation, at least a desperation. My last observation is this gentle car vibration.
He's a family man with two babies on board. His wallet's had a puncture since he cut that cord. This is the least amount of sleep that he'll ever have. Such is the fate of a first-time dad.
It sometimes seems ironic as I binge on Radio 4, the one fun act that got me here, I don't get that anymore. I'm looking forward to the peace when you're a little older. No more urine on my train, there's no more vomit on my shoulder. In the shower, I stand there and stare into the lather. I'm pondering my life, will I turn into my father? You've ruined all my favorite clothes and peed inside my bedding, but no, I'll get my own back when I'm dancing at your wedding.